In this video, a child is woken up late at night and does something that has left its parents completely disturbed. This footage was taken in the middle of the night when all of a sudden, this happens. Somehow, the child maintains a perfect balance as it reaches out towards something. But given the situation, a sinister presence seems to be responsible for the child's behavior. We don't know for sure if it's something paranormal.